Hello guys, it's AC Compressor. Today I'm going to show you how to check or how to find out if the AC compressor is working or not. Basically, jump start, you put the negative wire to the body of the AC compressor, and the positive, we give a power to the red line, which is the first one in here. If it makes click, it means the compressor is working. If it doesn't make click, the compressor is not working. So I'm gonna turn on the power. So now the power is on. The negative I put to the earth, and the positive is this one. I'm gonna just turn on the light. So the first one is the positive. I have to touch this one. See, it makes the click noise. And then, as you can see, the clutch is moving. So it means the compressor is okay. It doesn't have problem, but inside it has a clutch, this compressor, the coil. When the coil getting hot, it doesn't work. When it's cold, it's working. So I'm gonna replace probably the coil inside or the compressor. But the compressor by itself is okay. So next click, it means it's working. That's all. Thank you.